All right, folks, greetings of peace. Welcome to episode 5 of my gameplay commentary of God of War. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coleman. God of War Ragnarok. Just to be clear. All right, that tip specifically stated that we should try to break a lot of containers.
Behind the door,
a prisoner of sorts.
Okay, so what now? Do you have something that we missed here?
You'd have been ashamed to have left that behind.
How the heck did that happen?
How can I help? I'll heat up the forge. Well, if you change your mind...
Harvest ore for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
So if you're just joining, or you're just watching this on this episode,
come here. How many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refresh.
Enough.
Oh.
There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
Gantry.
Gantry. Thanks.
Not quite right.
All right, so during the first few weeks, when God of War was released, a lot of fans have already stated that Oh. That there's a lot, there were lots of puzzles here.
It's gotta be the right spot.
Shut up, boy. Well, sorry, no longer a boy.
Those barrels, I smell fuel. Bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
Sorry, boy. Trying to make sure that there nothing to distract us.
Didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. Behind her yarn made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Can you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
What now?
Impressive.
Alright, folks. Oh.
Yeah, that looks right.
Shut up. Don't patronize me.
The creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Alright, folks, so it was interesting new scenario. I'm just really waiting for as I was saying, I'm just waiting for a big help from the wait, I was about to say something. Ah yes, the
because of you.
I am
the rune
there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Where's the last one?
Back to Thor and Odin stories? Where were we? Okay. There was Thalmor, some mythic.
Aye. He quarreled with his son. Went into the night to find him. Found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son.
Enough. We will continue later.
The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Well, I'm just here because I've seen a red something
here. Looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
Incoming!
We're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore. I just need you to trust me.
All right, so I'm not yet gonna go there because wait a second. Okay. Okay. Last try to get that All right. I'm sorry about that, folks. I'm really sorry about it. It took a lot of time for me to get what I need to do. What a dumbass for me. Why not use the boat? Sometimes it's happened. It happens.
What do you think it means? Seeing more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms. Keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir.
Okay, it appears that it's not yet accessible.
There's such a big bay. There's no fish. Must be because of the smoke from those mining rigs. Okay. What other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? There was Groa, of course.
The Knowledge Keeper and Prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
You can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive. Ah, but enough of that for now.
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deed with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
The dwarves didn't like working for Asgard. Couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. To Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet. It was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway. We should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Muspelheim again.
Yeah.
a little wretches like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Alright, we're gonna finish this side quest.
It is done.
If you could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No. But it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Or they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough.
Okay, let's look at the map.
Should we get back to listing all the awful deeds of the Aesir gods? What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Though admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir gods' dream. And we'll just stop there for now.
If I don't have it, you don't need it. Want something in particular?
Okay, slag deposits.
Strike true. Whatever you need, I'll create.
Fit. Fits.
What can I make for you? Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
Okay, so we got something here. We got a prisoner here of sorts. Alright folks, I hope you're enjoying episode 5. My gameplay commentary.
Did you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad.
Oh, this is not good.
Just put the key into that lock, brother. That drum a good loud strike.
So that's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but
We'll need to free it from its restraints.
What is this?
A Loonbocker. I captured it many years ago.
What the heck did you do, Mimir?
The air smells a lot cleaner. Just because we shut down the rig. Look, the fish are coming back.
Oh, so they are.
What the heck are we gonna do here?
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. We chained the fins too. If you could.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris.
Behind that collapsed debris.
Anything?
Alright, we're near the end of episode 5, folks.
Of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
Well, I'm just making sure that I'm not missing anything, any item. Although there is a possibility that we can return to this anytime.
More inspiring lyricism from the mind of Fascia.
Okay, as you can see, folks, I'm concentrating more on the side quest here right now. Just trying to prepare before I go and try to find me Tyr.
Some sort of device.
My man. All right, thank you everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there, folks.